Hi, and thanks for logging on to the Daily Devar Halacha. And here's a brand new halacha for you, and it's for Wednesday, 26th day of July, third day of Av. Here we go. What if it happens that the fast of Tisha B'Av is coming, and you are a lady who has just given birth to a baby? So the halacha is that during the first 7 days after childbirth, you may not fast. Let me repeat that. No fasting during the week after you've had a baby. Now then, from day 7 until day 30, the rabbis see it two different ways. Some rabbis say that a lady could handle fasting from day 7 until day 30 after childbirth, and others say no. And so basically, the poskim of today say that from day 7 to day 30 after childbirth, you may conduct yourself according to the lenient opinion, which says no fasting, okay? You may want to consult with your rabbi about that. Day 7 to 30 is kind of like an in-between zone, and a lot of ladies are lenient, and rabbis are lenient about fasting from day 7 to day 30 after childbirth. So check with your rabbi if that situation applies to you. After day 30, you're considered, according to normal circumstances, recuperated, and you're back in the category of everybody else who should try to fast. If your condition is different, then do speak to your doctor and rabbi before Tisha B'Av so you could have a good plan. Now on to children. Young children under the age of bas or bar mitzvah do not have to fast on Tisha B'Av. Some of them choose to at age, let's say, 10 or 11, but they don't have to. Okay, children who are that age or a little bit younger who want to try to fast, they can set up such that they fast until lunchtime or whatever. But all that should be discussed with the family. The family could discuss it with the rabbi if they want to, but certainly you don't have to fast if you're under bas mitzvah or bar mitzvah. Now, let's say you're at that age where you're not fasting, so you're eating. Okay, so but the question is, can you just eat whatever you want? And all very joyous foods that aren't even nutritious, like candy and potato chips and things of the sort. So generally, the halacha does say that you should try not to indulge. You don't have to be indulging yourself on the fast. Even if you're 9 years old, you can have your basic food, you know, a sandwich and a lunch and an omelet. I'm just mentioning foods, but normal, ordinary foods are allowed. But to just allow yourself the most delicious lollipops, tangy taffies, and all things that you don't need to be eating. So it wouldn't be a bad idea to take children of an age that can understand that and say, it's Tisha B'Av. Go have your peanut butter and jelly sandwich because you say you're hungry. Go drink because you say you're thirsty. But you don't have to eat 5 tangy taffies. You just don't want to indulge on this sad day. The adults are fasting, and the children who are of an age that can understand should be not having their most special treats on that day. That's understandable. Thanks for logging on, and log on again tomorrow for more. Bye-bye.